everyone, what's going on? Hey, how you everyone's doing? Today is a beautiful day. It is pretty much cool outside today. It's not too hot. So, this is the type of weather that I like right here. The sun is not shining too bright. You guys know I love for the sun to shine. It puts me in a wonderful mood. Without that sun, honey, your girl ain't hitting on 2 cents. But anyway, it's your girl. It's old school back at you guys. Again, old school. So, you guys, today what my project is, I'll be working on, I don't know how many of you guys remember some time ago that I told you that I was trying to work on a space for me to do my YouTube videos and everything, because I've been doing my YouTube videos in my bedroom and I just don't like that. Because when I get ready to pull out my fingernail polish, my eye makeup, my clothes, when I get ready to do whatever type of video that I decide to do, I'm in my bedroom. And then when it's time to go to bed at night, I don't want to clean up the items that I pulled out. So they are all over everywhere. So I am working toward getting this shed slash house slash beauty room. I am working toward getting that fixed. So I had some contractors to come in today. I finally broke down. I tried to fix up that area, but it just wouldn't work because it is a type of shed that was built, and you can see the open wood sledges and everything. So I didn't like that showing in my video, so I decided to get some contractors to come in. And so they are here today measuring the room area, measuring the length, the width, and everything. So they are going to, I'm going to have some plywood. It's I'm gonna have some plywood put in, and I'm also going to have them to lay some carpet on the floor, because not carpet but vinyl on the floor, because it's like wood, just plain wood. So I am getting ready to have that done. So I'm going to take you guys along with me. I'm going to take you guys along with me on what I am doing. So yeah, I want you guys to see what I'm doing with this. And so that be the case on that I want you guys to see. And again, I'm going to take you guys along with me to see the outcome of it. I'm trying to drive, of course, holding this phone too, but I'm going to take you guys along with me to see the outcome. Well, not the outcome, but to actually see the contractors here and what they are measuring and everything. Also, I'm going to like show you, you know, the area and everything, so you can see how it looks. So today is day one of me calling them in to try to help old school. Honey, I told you, old school is still on the, let me cut this windshield wiper off, because I know some of you guys, you hate to hear a noise, and it's like, what is that in the background I hear? So it's the windshield wipers, and I'm trying to cut them off. See? Stay off windshield wipers. So yeah, so today is day one of the contractors coming in to help me get my beauty room together. Old school beauty room. Old school. Call somebody, tell anybody, tell somebody that old school is on the runway. Share this video, you guys, with all of your friends everywhere. And you guys stay tuned for more of what's happening in old school life. Stay tuned. And I'll talk to you guys later. Don't forget to thumbs this video up, you guys. And people all over the world. People all over the world. So anyway, I'm going, you guys. Remember, share this video with somebody, anybody. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace and love. So let's get going and let's see what they are doing, okay?
That you can go back. In between that?
Yep.
Stay in the middle until you don't see that.
Now, I don't see it.
But you see the difference between the two?
What's
now, you up there, that's bringing you, your video, you take a picture of something, they're going to be clear in there. See it like that?
Yeah. Now but you just can't see the bottom floor.
Right, but what I'm saying is when you go back further, that gives you a little more space. How much far can you go back before you go past that end of that?
Right here, and I'm already past the end of it.
Mm-hmm. Straight from this, with this piece of stuff going for a cylinder straight across, or either I can have it go up like that to this thing and then come straight across like that.
That's what you're gonna end up doing, because see, no way. How are you gonna do?
I'm just gonna go straight across.
That's what's gonna hold it up.
Yeah.
This way you use a staple gun and put that stuff up.
Yeah.
Isn't that what you're wanting to do?
Yeah.
And we got stuff. Where you going? Now you gotta bust your eyes. He says every time we get together. Somebody gonna get hurt. I'm getting too old.
Camera right there for point one, which is at this height, close to the table. As I go back, at this distance, just 2 feet back, I'm seeing more wood and stuff. Going back a little further, 3 or 4 feet back, this is what I'm getting. And all the way back to the wall, this is what I'm getting.
Well, I thought I was eating. Now I need you to try to kill me. What do you do? Did you talk to him? What is that, 70? So that's 78 inches.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And it's coming down, it'll be another 30.
Yeah, 60 and 77.
All right.
What did I say,
78? Yeah, right there on the paper here. I know the first one you said.
Well, 30, 30, 60, and then 78. And it's what, 2 feet? It's what, 24? Yeah, 24 inches.
And what am I supposed to be right now?
You want to know how many square foot, or you want to know how many pieces?
I'm going to take it from here, Tommy, because once we come up with that piece right here, it's going to go from this edge over
to there. Well, that's the center of the door to here.
Yeah.
Okay.
So where am I right now?
You're going to tell you now, anybody.
You're going to do 74 into the center of that stair, or just the back side of
the
it,
back
75.
Side. Back side up.
Yeah, 75 inches.
Mm-hmm.
And that's 87.
Mm-hmm.
Hey you guys, it's the Foxy JA47, better known around town as Old School. So you guys, some of you have notified me and told me that you are not getting my notifications that I am online with a new video. Make sure that you subscribe and press the bell icon, because that way it will let you know every video that I upload.
So anyway, you guys, I went to Rainbow and I found a couple of nice pieces at Rainbow that I wanted to share with you guys, such as this blue and white polka dot sundress with the T-strap, spaghetti straps, and it has a great stretch to this sundress. And you would love this sundress because it is a size 20, but you can stretch it to be a size 24. So this is a cute dress right here. It's sexy. It's something that you can travel with light. It has a great stretch to it. No collar. And you can wear it for the summer or springtime. And it is made out of milk fiber. So I am really feeling this dress. It feels so very comfortable. You know, when I move, this dress moves. And I love to wear something when I move, the dress moves. But this is cute. You can pair this up with a pair of white sandals or a pair of blue sandals. Or either you can pair this up with some heels. And you can wear a little jacket with the sundress. I'm really loving this sundress. It is really cute. And I thought that it would be too small for me. But matter of fact, it's too large for me. So anyway, I'm feeling this right here, this dress right here. Your girl is feeling this dress. So you guys, let me know what you think about this polka dot blue dress. Do you like it? In the back is a little bit too large for me in the back, but that's okay. I can still work with this dress. I'm loving this dress, you guys. So take a look at some of my still shots. And let me know if you are really liking my stewardship shots. So, I have on these black and white palazzo pants. And they are very comfortable. And I think that they look pretty good on me because I feel very comfortable and I like what I see. So these palazzo pants, they comes with elastic in the waist. And I love the fact that they have elastic in the waist. No zipper or no buttons. You just voila and you pull them up and that is it. So I'm loving these pants and I like the way that they fit on me. I am not a pants girl, but I am really feeling these ones. And again, they are very comfortable. They come in a size 20 and they are long and they fit my hips and my thighs to a T. And that's what I love about them. These pants are very stretchy. And I'm really feeling these pants. And like I said, I'm not a pants girl, but I'm really feeling these. And I decided to pair these pants up with this yellow short crop top. So this yellow crop top really brought out this black and white. So yeah, so I'm really feeling these pants. So what do you guys think about these pants as well? Do you like them? Do you think that they fit me pretty good? Do you like it with this yellow shirt? Something different. Yellow and black and white is a beautiful color put together. So I don't like black and white on black and white. I just really like to throw in another color to make that black and white pop. So I'm really feeling these pants. I feel so sexy. Yes, I do. So anyway, you guys, let me know what you think about these palazzo pants. They are really cute. A size 20 comes from Rainbow. Hey, you guys. So, I have on this yellow bodycon dress with the spaghetti straps. For some reason or another, it seems to be a little bit extra large at the top. This is a size 20 or either a 3X. But for some reason, this dress is just not fitting me like I want it to fit me. And I'm not feeling very comfortable in it. It's very pretty, don't get me wrong. But for some reason, it's just not fitting me right. So you guys, this dress also is a long maxi dress. I love my maxi dresses. So that's what this is. And I don't know, but you guys let me know what you think about it. Do you think that it's fitting me different from the blue polka dot one that I tried on earlier? Or do you think that it's just a fit? Do you think that it's a good fit for me? Let me know in the comment section below. What do you think about this yellow dress here? So anyway, you guys, I think that I'm going to go ahead and keep this dress. And I think that I can work with it. I can even wear it with a short jean jacket. It would look very nice with this. Or either a short cream or white jacket would look very nice as well. But anyway, you guys, let me know in the comment section what you think about this dress here. So here I have on a crop top, a beautiful yellow bumblebee color crop top. And I love it the way that it has the strings located in the middle of the chest area, the shoe strings. And I love that, but I really like this shirt because it's a crop top. It hangs off the shoulders. It kind of brings out this black and white flare skirt that I have on. It is too cute. And this is a size medium or large crop top. So you guys know that for some reason or another, old school love these crop tops. But like I said, I paired it up with this black and white flare skirt. And I just think that it looks really, really cute. And it looks flashy and it looks sexy as well. And so, you know, I'm feeling this skirt right here. This skirt also came from Kato's. And it is a flare skirt, a size 16 flare skirt. And I really like it. It comes with the zipper in the back. But it looks very flashy, sexy, and classy at the same time. And it goes well with this yellow crop top here, you guys. I'm loving this crop top. Walk it, old school, walk it. Thank you so much for stopping past to check out Old School. Thanks for showing Old School some love. You guys, share this video with all of your friends everywhere. And don't forget to hit that red subscribe button and hit the bell for the notification so that you will be notified with every video that I post. It will let you know that the Foxy JA47 just posted a video. So then when it tells you that, then hurry up and run over and check out Old School video and tell all your friends everywhere that Old School is on the runway.